Today we are going out in the Bhagwan Mahavir sanctuary and checking out for frogmouth roosts. Let us check if we are able to find any day roosts of Sri Lanka frogmouth. Come on, get in. Now we have headed out towards the Bhagwan Mahavir wildlife sanctuary. Now the sanctuary is just opposite the resort. It's about just 100 meters walk, but we are going to another area of the wildlife sanctuary today, wherein the frogmouth population is known to be a little high. I am accompanied by Gajanan today. So Gajanan and me both are going to do the combing operation for the frogmouth. Frogmouths are nocturnal birds, and they choose dry leaves, especially dry branches and hanging leaves in the trees, to roost in the day. We are now looking out for frogmouth in detail. We are scanning all the places, potential places where there could be this pair roosting. So we have to now scan each and every small nook and corner in the trees where there are leaves which are together, dry leaves which are together, or these frogmouths. So let's try our luck. So both me and Gajanan are going to now scan all the places, potential places in this area. Okay guys, Gajanan has managed to locate the frogmouths. So what we will do is that we will use our SLR camera, zoom into it a little bit and show you a close-up, so that you are able to actually understand what the animal is like. Sri Lanka frogmouths are amazing birds. You'll be amazed at their camouflage. Look at them and decide for yourself what kind of creatures these are. The forests of Western Ghats are full of fascinating creatures. Do plan your visit to Nature's Nest Goa and explore these forests of the Western Ghats. Introduce your family and friends to the wonders of the Western Ghats with our guides. Did you find something?
No.
Okay. But you found the frogmouth, so that's a success.
God of frogmouth, yeah, that's a great success.
Yes, so let's celebrate the success with a good lunch.